soon as he sits down, you guys keep going around him.
Rock sets.
This is Arizona's King of the Rock. He's a 1 year old male European Doberman Pinscher, bloodlines from Denmark and Italy.
Rocky sits.
Rocky stands about 21 inches at the shoulder. He's good with his on and off leash obedience. He's good with distractions. He has been neutered, so you have to deal with any of the territorial stuff of an older male. You make a wonderful family pet, companion, estate dog. Now you're going to see the handle. He's going to take off the leash. He's going to be able to walk away from him. The dog will hold his position. Now he calls the dog to his side, doesn't run in front of him, doesn't take off, goes right back in the heel position.
Rocky plots.
Now he gives the dog the down command, which is plots in German. Once again, the dog holds his position, waits for the next command. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to have the dog jump up on some object.
Rocky, here. Rocky, up. Rocky.
Once again, when the dog is given the command to jump up, he holds his position, waiting for the next command. When the heeler calls him in the heel position,
Rocky, yeah.
Next thing we're going to do is we're going to go to the park and jump on a few more objects. Once again, when he gives the dog the jump command, the dog stays and holds his position. Right now he has a small little wound on his back leg where he got poked with a wire from a grill. We're giving him some antibiotics with that. Another few days that'll be all cleared up. He's excellent with kids, excellent with dogs. He's got a great personality. He's not scared or timid of anything. He's a really good alert dog. He'll let you know if anybody's coming near the property. Once he gets to know your family, he'll bond good and be a loyal protection dog for your family, but he's not too high a prey drive where he's uncontrollable. He's AKC registered. 100% European, weighs about 100 pounds, about 30 inches or so at the shoulder.
Rocky, up.